What up, y'all? So this is a new series, Darnum Dawn. Let's do it. What did I say? I don't know what the fuck that talking about. Blade of the Galadriel. Hold on. Okay, so this stuff is still downloading, but let's get to this. Blast Talion and his quest to defeat Sauron and conquer Mordor. Alright, let's do it.
Family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
Of light and dark. We are bound together, Tally. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the rings of power.
Celebrimbor, greatest wizard of the Second Age.
Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
Tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what led us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
There is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
Prologue, the new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few things left to go.
What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in this? What is this?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Alright, let's go.
Come, Talia. Free me.
Hold on. My bad, I was using the wrong controller. That other one's messed up. It doesn't let me walk right.
We must defeat need to keep quiet.
Well, that was a fast stealth kill.
These orcs are preparing for war.
This game is really cool, bro. Shit, what do I do? I can't take him out because he's looking that way. Alright, let's go. So this is the second game. The first one was Shadow of Mordor. I spent most of my money on other stuff, so I could only buy this one. And I'm not buying the first game anyway.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
This means something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gone. Those last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Land here is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Lie down here. What are we even waiting for?
There. His mind is weak.
The search for the Palantir.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. We need to target their captains. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Mission is to secure the Seeing Stone. It's blue, it's round, and it's ours. This is a powerful artifact, lads. You bring it to me, but do not touch it, unless you want your brain scrambled.
Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Minas Aethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Thank you. leave him out here.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagor and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Never take the city!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat! The gate!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
The middle city is lost!
Pull him back! Go! Go!
Sergeant Dagor, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy shrubs.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest.
We have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Hennethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger,
here are the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Dismantle his hold on Minas Ethil. We will shift the tide of war.